am I on?
Now you are.
Other people, oh, y'all up. Oh shit. Don't call me. Don't call me.
Well, we all gotta get back.
Yeah, we all gotta get back. Hold on.
They can still see me?
They can hear you see you.
Oh my God. How? Oh, that's because Eric got it back up. Okay, so let's make an official announcement. Don't call me through Messenger. What the hell? We all live. What the hell you want on Messenger and I'm live? Now we done put do not disturb and everything else, and you gonna call me on Messenger and break my shit up. Stop calling me!
That was a perfect public service announcement for the people in Messenger. I'm gonna wait till no people get back on. Now I gotta wait till no people get back on.
Because the other one died out. She said you live, your live ended. I know it ended. Now people are coming back on. I put part two. So now I gotta wait for everybody to get back up. Because I'm gonna tell y'all what happened. Somebody gonna call me live, gonna call me through Messenger. Everything else is blocked. So whoever decided to call me through Messenger, like we could actually have a damn conversation at this point. Stop it! What's wrong with you? I mean, really? You can't talk to me right now. I'm busy. I'm on live. I think I'll call and then she'll see I call. Damn it, I'm using the phone. Jesus Christ. I mean, those apps work together. Now I gotta get drunk again. Cheers. Give me a cocktail. That little ball of Hennessy ain't gonna work for me this time.
You got bling on it. It's gonna help you out. It got bling on it. It's gonna help you out.
Okay. Okay. Who in the hell gonna call me while I'm live? What's wrong with you?
I'm staying with it. Too cool.
Yeah, I know. I went too far. As I sit here, yes, play me something soft. Something with MF in it. Something that says, what the hell? Something that says, why? Why? Why would you bother me? In this moment, these years, all the thing that's going on in the world, you can't leave a house. You're too damn lonely. Calling me in the middle of my goddamn show. Don't you understand what's going on up in here? We 6 feet apart. With mask on. You can't break my flow. I'm gonna shut that door. I mean, I gotta wait till people get back on. We're getting almost 200. We was at 500. Somebody just, it's like somebody prematurely ejaculating. Don't do it! Hold on! Who does that? What is wrong with you? Baby, call me while I'm sinking, 'cause I'm doing fine.
something crazy. Don't call me while I'm singing, cause I'm doing something crazy. Boy, I can't be no crazy than I am. We had 300. John, if y'all can see my husband's face, he is like, in the case I married. Keep sharing, keep sharing, keep sharing. What you say, Aaron? Okay, they're asking for my Instagram password. Is that what it is? try what you've been trying for the 25. I don't know. Try that. Look.
Don't do it like that.
Okay, people are coming back on. Hello, Peter. How are you today? What's up, Sarah? Yes, y'all, this is the song we're gonna be doing. Let it fall, my love, and as it fell, thank y'all for doing for what you need here today. Thank you, Sonia. I see we're getting our numbers back up there. Yeah. Woo! You know how hard it is to get your numbers up? Then you gotta start all back over. God damn, I think I need to bounce around now. Just cold. Thank you.
my husband's giving me a list. Maurice Jefferson, Ingrid Ford, Lisa Rich, Ivan Richardson, Maymond Powers, my BOY sponsors, Donnie Marshall Goins, Dat Donuts, 100 Black Men Chicago, Alpha Kappa Alpha, Alpha Phi Alpha, Zeta Phi Beta, Chicago Center for Sports and Medicine, Chicago home of chicken and waffles, Vital Care Industries, Henry and Anita Johnson, and Gloria Brooks. Y'all got louder. I had to talk louder.
Kelsey Sanford and Brent, thank you so much. Turn around and there was a donation. Hey, Deidre, I swear to God, it's different when you guys are sitting in the seats. It is like way crazy different. And as if this isn't hard enough, John is sending me the most boring shit to tell you. We are socially distant. As if you can't tell that the people behind me look like something from a damn ghost movie with shit all over their faces. With the mask all on, and I'm 400 feet from the damn band. 4,000 feet feels like it. They're so goddamn far away. We are socially distant in this goddamn room, okay? Husband, are you happy now?
What is that song?
Right.
What's the first word?
Can it be?
Can it be?
I love you,
sir. Oh, can it be? That it was all so goddamn simple, then. Or has time went on and rewritten every line? And oh, if we had the chance to do it all again, I know we wouldn't do this virus again. Tell me, would we? Could we? Like the corners of my mind, misty water, cold memories of the way we went. Scattered pictures of the smiles we left behind, smiles we gave to one another, of the way we went. Oh,
Thank you so much. I love those hearts, y'all. I love those hearts. Did I get, okay.
You got one on the screen now.
John Anderson, thank you so much for the band release. Thank you so much. Crystal Daniels Davis, thank you. Thank you so much. Twan, thank you, Kelsey. And Brent, thank you, Vince. Thank you, Alberta Mag Lee. Thank you, Vince Adams. And thank you, Tressa. Thank you so much. I'm gonna check them other apps in a minute. Oh my God. Peter, huh? Yes, God, yes, Jesus, and amen, and hallelujah. Hallelujah!
I know it's, you know, it's hard to say hallelujah when you're holding a flask of wine.
Yeah,
right. Fantasy. Church. But Jesus drank wine.
You ready?
Come on.
Take time.
You know.
Take time.
Take time. Stand up, J-Red. Stand up. You do better when you stand. When you rocking, everybody be rocking with you and shit. I recorded this song and we were lucky enough last year for it to be at least considered for a nomination for a Grammy. And so I really do love performing this song. And plus, you know, our Queen of Soul, Aretha Franklin's birthday just passed. I love this song. I've been singing it for so many years, and when I recorded it, it brought me so much joy. So happy that her family even likes the version. So, Robert, praise him. That's right, Robert, praise him. So I want to do this. Thank you, R.S. Young. I love the band banter. It's a hot. We kind of cuckoo up in this here band. You got your suspenders on now?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
His thing. Am I ready? Is you ready?
I'm ready.
Is you ready?
Oh my God, Sherry True. How you doing, Sherry True? Always looking out for me. Y'all probably should find y'all shit.
To make you laugh. Yeah.
like this. She put on a great concert. Oh, thank you, Nettie. Whoever Nettie is. Please sing Over the Moon. Over the Moon.
Meet me on the moon.
Meet me on the moon. So, ladies, have a seat. Take your break. Just take your microphone over there 6 feet across from each other.
six feet across from each other.
John, you're driving me crazy. You're a buzzkill, boo.
This is evidence.
He's talking about this evidence. Too much damn evidence. We're going to send you upstairs. Standing up like you're standing up. Well, I'm going to sit down while you stand up. Hold on. You're driving me crazy over there with the 6 feet.
I'm trying to stay out of jail. And
well, you're not going to jail. We ain't close to each other, husband.
Keep it that way.
Get out. You too close to me. Go upstairs.
If they all come, this gentleman is having a big
orgy.
Y'all see what be happening when you have a concert in your basement and you let your husband come? Oh, God, here we go. Y'all been asking for Meet Me on the Moon all week.
Thank you, Michelle.
Thank you, Michelle. Thank you so much. I appreciate you, Michelle.
Yours will swing through the sky.
Okay, let me see. Oh, thank you. Just Cole told me to remind you, TerisaG@AOL.com for PayPal. Or if you just go to my website, TerisaGriffin.com, press the donate button, and then you could do that. Can we just play the chords of Save Me? Can we play Save Me? Is that possible for us to play Save Me? I'm trying to fulfill my request. Bravo, Peter. Bravo. You tried to tell me, but y'all wouldn't listen. Hi, Martin Germany. Better love yourself. Oh, I sang that the other day, didn't I?
That's the end of
it. I just want to do a little bit of it. So this is the comfortable part about y'all clapping. Thank y'all, Linda. I can see that. Linda Johnson, thank you for your donation. Elliot McGlory, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Linda Red. Clap, clap, clap. That's so cute. I love it. Thank you, Monica Lewis. Yes, thank y'all for sharing the Cash App and all that stuff. Also, I want this to be a blessing. Hey, Quentin D. Alexander, how you doing? I want this to be a blessing for you while you're, like, sitting at home. That's what I really would like for that to happen. So, guys, play with deliberation. Just some real deliberate as hell. Please save me. I'm trying to do it for you. That's right, Greg.
Much of my life.
Yeah, I don't need you. Come on, guys. I need
need to stay away from you. Go on, baby, save me.
Toilet paper. This song go way back.
is the right time to be with the one you love. A
little bit more.
Oh, oh damn it, babe.
Y'all was freaking. There's a whole screen behind me that's like delayed, and so I hear it after it happens, and it is like crazy as hell because I haven't even ended over there. Oh my god, it's hilarious. Thank you, Jess Colby, reminding everybody. He said, girl, yes. She said, girl, yes. Thank you, Jess Cole. Thank you, Ramona Dean. I know some people are just joining us. I am going to do Purple Rain. I want to make sure that something is working right quick before we do Purple Rain.
What do you need?
The piano. It wasn't on early. Now we have the piano. Huh?
She fixed it.
Thank you, girl. You. Hallelujah. Well, before we do Purple Rain, could you please play I Love the Lord, just you. You go to church, don't you? Look, you go to church, don't you? Before we, can we have a toast for Jesus? A toast for Jesus. This is it right here. He playing them strings so good he can get his... Girl, I don't know what you saying over there, but it sounds nasty as I read it. Nasty comments. I like them nice and nasty. Okay, hold on.
Where do I start?
At the bottom.
Linda Boykin, thank you. Arnisa Queen, thank you. Rosalind Lloyd, thank you so much. Tracy, thank you. Tice Thomas, thank you so much. Now, okay, I'm sorry, Jamal. You're sitting here waiting. Thank Maleska, and don't forget Wonderful. I got Wonderful. I promise y'all, Wonderful is my last song. So y'all know we're really close to it. You love the Lord. Well, I just think that right now is a good time to put this right here. Thank you, Stokes. It's a good time to put it right here. With all of us being trapped in the house, so often we say that we love the Lord, but do we really? Because this is the bad time right here. Are we like, yes? Will we pray when this is all over? Will we go back to who we were when it was over? That's the thing, you know? There's an after show after this, so I got y'all. Let me see if I can get this. Earl Bell, thank you so much. I appreciate you.
And he teaches.
why we be having rehearsal, and this is what happened when you don't. We have some little nicks and shit happen in between, but we all right. Ooh, Lord have mercy. I had to pray my way through that one. Greg act like he's gonna sing. Don't follow him, he's drinking.
You should be.
Well, I'm gonna have to drink for this.
Yeah, have a right. Shot. There you go.
Huh? I'm not. No, not. Okay, leave me alone.
Stay with it.
That wasn't even a burp, that's just me like. I know y'all like, yes, take a drink, anime. I swear, this is why entertainers need y'all in the studio. And when you be following rules and can't have no more than 10 people in your house, ain't nobody clapping for you. But I see the claps on the screen, so I love y'all so much. Thank y'all so much. Thank you, yeah. Thank you, Kaleah, here. Yeah. Thank you, here. Yeah. Thank you, anime. Thank you, Rhubarb. My husband is fired. Thank you, Melissa. That wasn't Melissa. I saw it wrong, didn't it? Scott says, your show is perfect. Thank you all. You all are so sweet. And thank you for sharing. And thank you for having your rooms of performance. What do you call watch parties. I thank you all for your watch parties. Michelle Bourne, what's up? Michelle Bourne said, hey, Jay Reed.
Hey, baby.
They gave y'all big cups for communion at church. I know that's right, Lord. Tip the amazing band. Yes, tip the band. Tip the band. The band need tips. And the crowd goes. I remember when I first sang this at Green Dolphin.
I remember
that. That was years ago. Remember? Yes. Khari was there. He was probably back there like, did she do that song right? Oh my God. We are really crazy right now, but we having like a lot of fun. Don't go to your bar and get your cocktail right now, okay? I'm giving y'all time to get your cocktail. Cookie, what's up, Cookie Burnett? Don't y'all miss Prince? I miss Prince so much. I miss Whitney Houston. I miss them both so much. Wow. Having flashbacks of their concert. Now don't get too loud because the ceiling low.
Now you want to say that?
Can't you see them struggling? Struggling to get through with you. Oh, because you're playing so goddamn loud.
Hold on now.
Hold on. Hold on, see what the end gonna be. Yeah, this band is so crazy.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah. Never meant to call as you when you're drunk. Never meant to call as you when you're pain. Hey, yeah, hey.
baby. I could never steal you from another. It's such a shame my friendship had you in purple rain, purple rain.
Teresa G at AOL.com. It's Teresa G at AOL.com.
terisa@aol.com. That's terisa@aol.com. My name is Soul, is the name of the company. The Cash App is $TerisaGriffin. You can go to my website, hit the donate page for the musician's relief, and you can donate right there with your credit card.
Since me.
version of Wonderful. Thank you guys. Let me grab the last. I know it's not the last. I'm gonna pull up the other.
Just thank everybody.
Earl Bell, Simone Lyles,
yes,
Alicia, yes. Monica Fox, Cookie Jones. Oh my God. I want to thank everyone again. I'm going to pull up something right quick so that I can. Can you play Here's to Life while I. Ladies, grab a seat, please. thank you, Rosalind Lloyd, and thank you, Ingrid Ford. Thank you so much. I want to make sure that I also get some of the other activity that I know we got. Could you play Here's to Life for me? Can I get a cocktail so we can have our last cocktail? Let me go to my Zelly. Thank you. Is that my cocktail?
Yes.
Praise the Lord. Here I am thinking something. I done got more cocktail. Oh, you had the other ones. Okay. Did you go to PayPal? Okay, John said he didn't go to PayPal. This is one of those times where I don't want anybody to say you didn't say, you didn't acknowledge me. So I'm going to take this time before I do this song to make sure that that I get it right. You guys have been so wonderful to me. And I know you didn't have to do this. I know you didn't have to donate, but you did. And I appreciate you so much. Here we go.
They asked for your website again.
My website is terisagriffin.com. You can hit the donate button. Thank you, Mikael, all the way from Sweden. Mikael, I thank you so much for your donation. I thank you for all the love that you've given me. I don't know how to express how good God has been. And just how he continues to be good, even during this time. And I know a lot of people are like, this is horrible. But I have spent more time evaluating my relationships during this moment. And I just want to thank you. I thank Tiffany Parson. Thank you, Vivian Bailey. Thank you, DeWanna Frank. Thank you, Maleska Smith. Thank you, Carolyn Benton. Thank you, Donna Poole. Thank you, R. Young. Thank you, Tanya Combs. Thank you, Tangela Davis. Thank you, Andre Montgomery. Thank you, Clarence Ellerson. I touched a button. Clarence Ellerson. Thank you, Sabrina Hughes. Thank you, Stanford Brown. Thank you, Sherry Reed. Thank you, Al Reed. Thank you, Judith Gilmore. Oh, thank you, Craig Gilmore. Thank you, Norman Fleming.
Hi, Norman.
Oh, my God. Thank you, Bobby Hurst. Thank you, Vita Searcy. Thank you. Thank you, Floyd Green III. I love you, Floyd. Thank you, Tyrone Studemeyer. Thank you, Reginald Keys. Thank you, Robin Goodwin Smith. You and your husband. Thank you. Linda Johnson called me up. She was like, girl, you better make this easy for us older people. I appreciate you. Thank you, Lisa Milan. Thank you, Krenisha Cummings. Thank you, Marshall Goins. Thank you, Keith Iceberg. Thank you for the mass to Keith. Thank you, Kit. You and Keith have been such a blessing. Thank you, Alfred Edmond. Thank you, Kathy Jefferson. Mikael Faustrup from Sweden. And thank you, Chosen Few. Wow. The Chosen Few DJs, thank you so much. I really appreciate you all. You all have been fantastic and magnificent and such a blessing. And I know the guys took a chance on coming out. I want to thank the band for coming out and putting up with me, lifestyling them. I've been in the house since March 9th, and honestly haven't come out, and so I know that I've been safe in his arms, and
I want us all to be safe in his arms. So I want to thank you so much. And thank you. You ready? Just a little bit of this, because a few people asked for it. I hope I can do it right. No complaints and no regrets. I still believe in chasing dreams and placing bets. But I have learned that all you give is all you get. So give it all you've got. Drink my feet, and even though I'm satisfied, I'm hungry still to see what's down the road beyond the hills, and do it all again. So he.
Thank you.
sure I go back through the list to acknowledge all of you who helped my my musician relief on tonight, and I really thank you so much. Alan King, The Chosen Few, I thank all of you for your donations and your love, and we are truly all in this together, and thank you for your time and your donations, and keep in mind we haven't rehearsed in like a month, so forgive our mistakes and our transgressions as we forgive those who trespass against us and lead us not into temptation. But deliver us from all sin and evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, the power, the power, oh, and the glory.
Amen.
Be safe. Stay in the damn house. Yeah. Don't go out your house. You don't have to. Don't go out your house if you don't have to. The master stay in your house. Be as quiet as a mouse. Don't go. You don't have to. Second verse, don't sneeze near me now, cause I don't want you to. Don't sneeze, don't cough if you don't have to. You sneeze on here. Don't you sneeze and don't you cough. If you want to live around me, thank the doctors and the first responders have encouraged us to stay home and don't come near them either. They are tired of telling y'all to stay in the house. When my band members leave here, they're going straight home. I'm gonna Lysol them out the back door. Yes, I'll be. I'm gonna Lysol them out the back door. Nobody in here is gonna come 6 feet near me. Everything I have is bling.
Hell yeah. Bang.
Yes, yes.
Bang. We get our drink on now.
Yes.
Wait a minute. And now John gonna get in on it. Okay, y'all. So I know it's pretty bad.
Right. But that thing is bling, baby.
It's bling, baby. Bling. Bling, 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 bling. Eric, everybody get up. You see, we got Eric all muzzled up in here. How much is the VIP tickets, Tiffany say? The VIP tickets is $100 to this concert. Because you 250. I'm sorry, John said 250. John said 250. He changed it. Now the band getting all the champion. I say whatever the Lord bless you with. You are always a VIP in my book. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Play just a lover so I can go to bed.
The owner of the venue say
he's in the will of God.
The owner of the venue.
He's in the will of God.
The house version of just a lover. Oh yeah. Girl, we gonna get that. No, they don't know that version. You that's the house music people. I'm gonna come on and give y'all some. Thank you. Thank you, Khari. I appreciate you. All right, Miss Muff is stillborn. Okay. I love you guys so much. I'm gonna let the band go. Y'all give him a big old hand clap. Band, give yourself a hand clap so you can hear it. Yes, look at him clapping for himself. Hallelujah. Thank y'all so blessed.
Sign an autograph and take a picture for about half an hour.
Come on, baby. G said Terisa Griffin be upstairs signing autographs, which will be a check for him. They like, break the money down now, sis. Sign it for 30 minutes and then they'll be out. Blessings. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
It's his name.
And Jesus, now he the ring name with Jesus. Look, I'm done. I love you guys. I thank you all so much. Thank you for joining me for tea time past 6 o'clock, past 7. Now we're a little after 8. Good night. Jesus is real. Jesus is real. I know the Lord is real to me. Woo! Look at Khari, like, you start playing, I'll slap the hell out of you. I'll slap you and smack you.